losing sleep, dreaming about the things we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars.
We're gonna play our brand of football for as long as they spot that ball. For as long as they spot that ball, as many plays as it takes, we're gonna play Eagle football. And we're gonna attack this team like they've never been attacked.
I see this life like a swinging vine. Swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young.
Here comes the pressure. They're getting to him. He gets away. On the run. Looking. Throwing back into the end zone. Intercepted in the end zone by Rhodes. Jack Rhodes bringing it back the other way. And Milton is going to win the game. Screen, Horn going that way and nearly intercepted, and it was! What a pick by Bryce Thornton.
That's Brisker.
Same play.
He's got it. First down and more. Brisker to the 10. Touchdown, Milton.
Shaw goes in motion. He'll take a handoff. Nope. Keeper by Yates instead. Yates, there he goes. Inside the 30. Yates is going to score. Dives into the end zone.
Go to the far side, airs it out, looking for Malik Mitchell, caught him in stride. This could go 20, 15, 10, touchdown, Milton.
Toss goes to Junerick, got by one tackle and another. Junerick will come back inside the 20. Junerick inside the 5 and touchdown, Milton.
Hope is our four-letter word. Make that money, watch it burn. Oh, but I'm not that old, young, but I'm not that old.
Paul trying to make that left side, gets a good block from Barber, cuts it back inside. Now he's going to go against the grain. And he gets a great block, and he is loose on the near sideline. Cuts it back to the 20, at the 20, and he's in. Touchdown, Milton.
We don't lose to Alpharetta.
Everybody's talking about making history. You don't make history. You take history. Kick in the door and take what is yours.
Makes me feel alive. I've been losing sleep. Dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting.
Good. He kicked that thing so high, it was above our camera shot. And the game's going to end on a quarterback sack. How appropriate. Milton with 5, and they win it. 20-17, the final score. And Chuck, what an appropriate way to end this game for Milton with a quarterback sack.
Snap. They're going to go to Barber. Barber breaks through everything, and this makes every point we've said moot. Touchdown.
You had a chance and you took it on me. And I made a promise that I couldn't keep.
Day by day!
Day by day!
Better.
Be
and I'm in business. Pick me up and put me together.
what's going to be different about you than them is you're going to do it together. Believe we will stars align. You made a wish and I fell out of town. Flew cut through all over town. You made me bleed when I look up and you're not around. But I'm in pieces. Pick me up and put me together.
How bad do y'all want it?
What a game.
How bad do y'all want it?
Barker looking left, picked off, going the other way now. That big defensive line diving in and touchdown.
Boy, what a play that was.
Back to pass, going to stand in the pocket, goes deep, and it's caught by Leonard. Leonard cuts across and down to the one. Touchdown, Milton. That's going to do it. That'll be the final snap. Jordan Yates with a state semifinal victory, and he'll be going to Mercedes-Benz Stadium and the biggest in program history tonight and on the precipice of a state championship.
It's going to be fun. It's going to be fun.
Guys, make it history! Hey, we ain't worried about history! Uh-uh. We ain't worried about history!
At all.
We're worried about the big game!
I'm riding for y'all, man. I love y'all both to death. Y'all my family. Y'all my brothers, man. I'm gonna have everything on my chest. And I can get the dog to do the same, man. I'm with y'all now. Y'all my brother.
Hell yeah.
Y'all are with me.
Hell yeah.
Y'all are my brother. So let's go.
I'm trying to break it. Searching for words and praying for signs. I struggle to find the rhythm and rhyme. Don't know how to say it.
Going deep. He's got Jordan Cox. It's caught. On his feet. Touchdown, Milton.
Could be a national championship opportunity on the line. Snap to Harden. Pressure from the edge. Comes up into the pocket. Bit of a push pass, and it's not going to happen.
Milton defense rises to the occasion. First time in the state championship.
What a season for Milton.
State champs, baby, that's what we do, that's what we do.
Because we just did that. We just did that.
Trying to find the perfect life. I think I'm ready.
you've been doing week in and week out. You gotta believe in your bet. You gotta believe in your preparation. Most importantly, you gotta believe in one another and believe in yourself. Everything you need is right here. Everything you need is right here. Nothing more.
Cause I'm losing my mind. Trying to find the perfect line.
It took every freaking
ounce,
but we're going to practice 50 seconds.
Yeah! Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay.
Hold the line. Guys, when things get tough in life, he just said it, you have two options. You hold on and you fight, or you lay down.
Give it all you had. And I hope that you
goal, always. Is to be ready to play our best ball when the ball matters most. And you put in the work. You climb the climb, and you're here.
They know now.
If you don't believe, the door's right there. Because I believe. I believe in everything that you have done to put yourself in a position to be a great football player that has a great game tonight. I believe you have worked to make yourself everything you are. I believe that tonight you have the opportunity to take them to the wild. But you have.
But until my moment comes, I'll say I did it all. I did it all. I owned every second this world could give. I saw so many places, the things that I did. There was every broken bone. I swear I lived.
I went through it with you. I've been going through all this with you. I can't tell you how much that means to me, how much you guys have made my life better. And I hope to God that I have had some impact and we have had some impact on you as well. That got me thinking about better. And when this journey starts to get to this point, it's your preparation, it's your better.
Kept, first down and more, touchdown.
And that is exactly why you go for it. You have nothing to lose.